Good morning, Griffins, and welcome to WSTV News. My name is Owen Walter. Today we'll be talking about junior and senior class rings and graduation gowns. But first, let's stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you are eligible for free lunch this year and have not yet filled out your application, be sure to visit Mr. Lunan and fill that out today. You might be without lunch, but it only takes 5 minutes to fill out. Also, the second ICC meeting will be held today during both A and B lunches in room 3206. Be sure the members are using their purple ICC pass to visit. Now we're going to watch a short Spirit Week recap video and then throw it to lunch.
Icon living, start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Nylon cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are too hot in the business. About to make a movie independent. Need new trucks independent. I need you to listen to the vision. All your verses sound like dirty dishes. I'm about to clean them in the kitchen. And we making money by the minute. I'm about to do a way different. I am just an icon living.
I am just an icon living. Living. Icon living. I am just an icon living.
I am not a Mayan, I'm a menace. It's wild, you can lie like a professor. I don't got the time to put you on a stretcher. I am here and I still flex. I am just an icon living. Start a record label, Miss Fish just did it. Whoa, I'm high star, cover 5 minutes. Whoa, we are so hot in the business.
Last verse was before the award show.
What?
Icon tatted on my torso. Me and Moy dipping in the porso. What? I ain't even taking on torso. What? Damn. Last girl signed a divorce, so what? Now I'm focused and we about to all blow up. We just tryna make the whole crowd go nuts.
Words can build us up, words can break us down. Start a fire in our hearts or put it out. Let my words be life, let my words be truth. I don't wanna say a word unless it points the world back to you. Let the words I say,
let the words I say
be the sound of your shout out your ways. I don't wanna say a word.
We'll be burning up like
I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go.
I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't. I got guns. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't. I got guns.
Juniors and seniors interested in purchasing class rings and seniors interested in purchasing graduation gowns, you may get them Thursday and Friday during lunch and on Thursday night from 6 to 7 in the cafeteria. Also, college night is tonight in the gymnasium from 6 to 8 p.m. You may meet up with college representatives and find out where you might want to go after your high school career. Thank you all from WSTV News. I'm Owen Walter. Have a great day and make good choices.
Good. Hi there. I'm Gus Bradley and I'm an AP Chinese teacher here at Columbus High School.
So what's your normal day routine?
So typically I get here around 7:30 in the morning, you know.
Your class does not start till 7 period.
Well, ever since my Wi-Fi cut out, I've been here using the school Wi-Fi.
Yeah, Mr. Bradley's a chill dude. Whenever I'm doing good in his class, he always rewards me.
Hey, Robbie. What's the meaning of life?
Pie, Mr. Bradley. Pie.
You know what? That's right. Go on, take the rest of the day off. Get out of here. Go home.
Hey, thanks.
I mean, I haven't even been in a full class in like 3 weeks.
Dude. Mr. Bradley does not deserve to be an AP Chinese teacher. The man deliberately bullies me, and he also plays favorites. It's just bullcrap.
I hate Crispy. So, why are you taking this class?
Well, you know, I've taken all AP classes, and I heard that this one was going to be given to us, and I felt like this was the last one I ever couldn't take. So I make sure that we do it anyway. I still don't know why Robbie's taking the class, though. He's kind of stupid.
I thought this was a culinary class.
So, do you like your teacher?
Heck no! This man deliberately doesn't know how to speak Mandarin. He looks like a high school student, and he acts like one, too. There's like, he doesn't know Mandarin anything about the Chinese culture.
Yeah, man, I'm going to keep it completely honest with you. I don't speak a lick of Mandarin. Honestly, whenever I get evaluated, I just start speaking gibberish and start writing symbols on the wall. But nobody knows it better except Crispy.
You know, I'm tired. I can't take it anymore, okay? You don't know anything about the Chinese culture. You don't even speak Mandarin. I don't even know why you're in this class. You don't know anything. You should just quit.
So I got kicked out of my class, went down to the main office, got a schedule changed. Because you can't be disrespecting your teacher like that, okay? You have no idea how hard I worked for my PhD in Chinese and Mandarin. And I think Crispy, he's going nowhere. He'll be flipping my burgers in a couple years.